Right, Dad. What are we doing today? I'm sorry. Hey, Steve.
Wow. You've lasted longer than a day.
What?
Well, the novelty hasn't worn off, you know, being around here.
What do you mean?
So it's all happy families then?
Yeah, I suppose.
Life's proving people wrong, doesn't it?
Have you gone with my dad?
What?
Have a fallen out or something?
No. I mean, he's sacked me, but...
He sacked you? What for?
Get him to tell you. See you in a bit.
Hey! Top of the morning to you, laddie. To be sure. Stereotype after stereotype.
What do you want?
You, Stephen. I want you. Keep him busy, I see. I saw you talking to Declan.
So?
You love Lucas, right?
Right, is this going anywhere? Because...
How would you feel if someone was giving it all that to him about you?
Right, is that what he told you?
An educated guess.
He asked me why you'd sacked me.
Oh.
What do you think I told him?
It may not work for me anymore, Stephen, but you do realise I can get you anytime I want. You do realise that.
Is this when you're not too busy playing Super Dad?
Ah.
Well done for the bowling, by the way.
Thank you.
What other tricks have you got up your sleeve? Seaside?
What you see is what you get.
He ain't got a clue who or what you are, has he? And you know what? It must be really difficult pretending to be someone else in front of your son. So, I'll leave you to it.
Good luck with that.
You okay, love?
No. You weren't going out nice. My life has become one big cleaning job. Well, no more.
All right, well, turned it off.
What? No, I mean, I've come to a decision. I'm going to get my job back.
Oh, right, great. Hi.
I don't know. Maybe I can send your brand around to cause a bit of carnage. Yes, I've had the full match breakdown from your Declan.
Yeah, well, boys will be boys, eh?
Yeah, and boys will get kicked when they play football with your brother.
Like, he's trying really hard, Linz, okay?
All I'm saying is that sons become their fathers.
So this isn't Star Wars. He's hardly Darth Flipping either.
All right. So Brendan's just... he's got his own life. Do you really want Declan getting involved in all that?
Look, I wasn't too sure about when he first came to stay with us, but, you know, the more time that they spend together, the more I think this is really good for Brendan.
Hmm. What about Declan?
Hey.
Right.
Hi.
You guys better start brushing up on your general knowledge. Because apparently we're going to a quiz in the dog tonight. All right, ladies, what do you want to drink?
I'll have a pudding lager, please.
You want a whiskey chaser with that as well?
That's funny.
It is funny.
I'll have a glass of white wine, please.
Yeah, me too.
Does drinking make you forget about, you know what I mean, killed?
Hey.
Wow. Could you believe you just said that to me?
Now, lads, welcome to the future of quiz night. What can I get you?
Well, I don't drink and think, so...
Yeah.
What? Oh, okay. The ladies over there, and I use that term loosely, they will have two white wines. We boys are going to have some lemonade on the rocks, please.
Yeah, coming up. There's your wines. I hope you're better at general knowledge than you are at football.
Actually, you'll find I'm much better at burning down pubs.
Alright, guys, what can I get you?
5 pints of lager, please.
And a glass of wine?
Yeah. Maybe in Planet Underage. How about 6 soft drinks?
Hang on. You said you'd serve us.
Yeah, I said I'd serve you. I didn't say I'd serve you alcohol, did I? Huh?
That doesn't look good.
Always read the fine print, G.
Look, he's...
Oh, teams of 7, guys. Sorry, no more.
Oh, this just gets better and better.
Well, listen, I don't mind going.
You can't go. We need you.
Yeah, stay, mate. The brain's the operation.
Hey, I've got brains as well.
Ah, well, then you best come and park your mum over here. You can be on our team.
Right, then. Give me the mic.
I don't want to do it.
Hey, but I'm being the quiz master.
It's our quiz, Darren.
All right, you're on. Do your thing.
Dennis!
Yeah, just in time, mate.
Oh, sorry, all right.
Blew off the X. Didn't want you to go into battle one man down.
Right, everyone, let's get started. We're going to have the first 20 questions, then a little break, and everyone can help themselves to the buffet.
At least there's free food.
And can I ask that everybody turns off their mobile phones and places them on top of the table? We don't want any cheating, do we?
What are you saying? You don't trust us?
I don't trust her.
I trust you. You can keep your phone on if you want.
Rules are rules. Can everyone make sure their mobile phones are turned off and placed on top of the table?
Are you fireproof?
He's not going to burn down the pub because of a quiz. Dan, man up.
Tell him to stuff their quiz.
Thanks for staying.
Oh, I'm skinny anyway, si.
Right, the next question is for those of you with a passion for fashion, y'all. Okay, which fashion designer was shot dead in 1997? I need the Christian name as well, okay? Tragic stuff.
I know this. Gianni Versace.
Nice one, mate.
Oh, come on, bruv. Everybody knows that, man.
Yeah, but he said it before you, didn't he?
Right, everybody got that? Good. And question number 19 is, what is the capital of China?
Singapore? Is it not?
Singapore's a republic.
Oh, we'll check out the big brains on Dennis, eh?
you want to check out the tiny brain on Leanne?
We're so going to come last.
When are we going to threaten them?
Oh, we are not going to threaten anybody. Please do not threaten anybody.
Not that guy. Relax. Here, go get yourself some crisps and check out the old fella's answers, will you?
Brady, you cannot encourage your child to cheat. Declan, no.
I'm all over it. He doesn't need any encouragement. He's willing to cheat. What?
Yeah. What was Sri Lanka formerly known as? Sri Lanka. Ceylon. Of course it was. Good man. See you soon. Bye bye.
Can we go back inside? Like, quick?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Who scored the winning goal in the 2001 FA Cup final?
Don't ask me.
We weren't going to.
Jaw to the floor. I think I know this one.
You?
Yeah. Well, my daddy's really into Liverpool. I know. Wrong parents, but that day, I remember he was really, really excited about it.
And the answer is?
Michael Owen.
Fit.
That easy.
Wait, you've nailed it again.
Look, mate. There's nothing I don't know about football. I'm telling you, it's not him. It's Robbie Fowler.
Fit. No.
Look, mate, it's Robbie Fowler, man.
Maybe he's right.
Well, what'd you say about your dad? Come on, mate.
Well, it was a long time ago.
Look, man, it's Robbie Fowler. Robbie Fowler. Put it down, bro. Robbie Fowler.
Right, so the last question of the night, ladies and gentlemen. That is Pope Benedict XVI's gaffe. But what is his nationality?
Yes. Defo know this. Jewish.
God. Just when I think you can't say anything more stupid, you go and surprise me all over again.
Dennis.
Seriously, village somewhere missing this idiot. Taxi.
You are. You are horrible.
At least I know the Pope's German.
Just that interest, Dennis. How those other rodeos go?
Theme tune to Grange Hill.
Yeah, never should have been asked that show.
No.
Terrible shame.
Mm-hmm.
And number 17, Ceylon.
You know that you started copying you, don't you?
Gianni Versace.
Like, every single thing that you do, every action, one by one.
Right.
Declan, you're talking about?
Mm.
Yeah, you near walked enemy in the shower twice.
Maybe you should relax on the happy juice, Linz.
Maybe you should wind your neck and miss the one money.
I mean, you don't even look like that, so...
And number 20, Michael Owen.
Oh, nice one, Neil, you idiot.
Should have stuck to your guns, mate.
But they obviously got it wrong, haven't they? Donuts.
Oi! When you're old enough, you're bad.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, the third prize for the dog pub quiz goes to Dennis and the Menaces.
Thanks, Ian.
Hold on, mate. Come again. And the second prize goes to a lovely man by the name of Alfie. Hold on, Alfie, nice to see you. And the grand prize of 100 English pounds goes to, drum roll please, the Bradys!
Eat it!
Unfortunately, after a steward's inquiry, the results are null and void. The Brady badge disqualified you to cheat.
Yes, sir.
You call me a cheater. You shut your mouth.
Declan! A member of your team was seen getting his answers on a phone outside, so...
It wasn't me, honest. Or her.
Which means tonight's winner is Alfie.
You may kiss the bride.
You better phone the fire brigade, pal.
Oh, get out of here now.